I believe one of the biggest things that could have impact on consumers in 2020 from a Wi-Fi perspective will be the approval of a third band that we can utilize for Wi-Fi communications. So with hopefully the approval of the 6 gigahertz band, we'll be able to now leverage that and introduce Wi-Fi 6 in that band as well. That will allow us to do a better job in managing the in-home wireless network.